Hi, in this video, I will show you how to create these cornrows with hair extensions. Start by creating the part line. You need a rectangle on the side of your head. After that, share the rectangle in equal pieces. I create 5 pieces, but you can create as many braids as you like. When you get to the last piece, use some water to get more texture for hair and then start the braid. Take a small piece of hair. I separate the section in 2 pieces and use half of the extension, 1 piece. Start the braid strands from side under to the middle. Add hair from the both sides of the braid. Left strand under, add hair. Right strand under, add hair. Left strand under, add hair. Make sure to keep all 3 strands tight on the first stitches of the braid. That's why, because the extensions weigh much more than your own hair, at least mine. Add some more extensions in so you can get equal strands. Keep on braiding and add hair from the both sides of the braid. When you think you have enough extensions, keep on braiding without adding more. And when you add it, hold the hair section into this braid. Keep on braiding without adding. Just bring strands from side under to the middle. I will continue this braid until the end of the hair. Next, I will repeat these steps with this second braid. Take again very small piece of hair and separate it in 2 pieces. Then take extension, use that for 1 strand and start the braid. If you're struggling with this beginning of the braid, I suggest you to leave adding first section of extension a little bit later and adding more extensions slower, so the weight of the braid will grow equally. Thank you. Here's yet the same braid one more time. And here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Hopefully you like it. Have a great day!